A bibliography is a list that gives detailed citation information on the sources used in a research paper or project. You will create your own bibliographies for your future research assignments, but did you know that bibliographies can also provide you with sources? One easy way to find good sources is to look at the references or bibliography from an article or a book that you already have. Checking bibliographies will save you time and gives you a list of sources that may already be relevant to your topic. Depending on the citation format used, the bibliography may be called different things. In APA, it's called a references page. In MLA, it's a works cited page. And the Chicago Manual of Style may call it either a references page or a bibliography. Say my topic is on the use of books in therapy. This is a bibliography I found at the end of an article that I think will be relevant to my research. I can identify the different types of sources used by looking at the citations. For example, I know that this is a journal because it has both an article and journal title and also includes both a volume and issue number. And this is a book because the title is italicized and it gives the place of publication and the publisher's name. I can also use these citations to find those same sources in my own library. If I'm looking for a specific journal, I can use the Find Specific Journals box to find the journal by title and then use the volume and issue number to look for the specific article I need. If I'm looking to see if the library has access to a book, I can type the title of the book into the Find Books and eBooks box. Both of these boxes can be found under the Home tab on your program's library guide. If I do use these sources in my own paper, I would then add them to my bibliography or references page. Remember that research is a conversation, and when you use sources in your bibliography, you are entering that conversation. If you have any questions, please contact the library.